there. I hope you're having a really lovely time. This time of the year can be really busy. So we've done a really sweet little project of a red bow and a red apple. And we're playing around with using some coloured pencil on one side and some watercolour on the other, and really testing our skills. It's something you can do, just tuck yourself away and have a play, because there's lots of textures to learn here and lots of beautiful colours to use.